Picture the scene. Another fucking week here. Doing the fucking volley with Tommy, playing pool. I'm playing like Paul fucking Newman, by the way. Giving a boy here the turn into a lifetime. So it comes to the end, on the last shot, a deciding boy in the whole tournament. I'm in a black and he's sitting in the corner looking all fucking biscuit erst. And this hard cunt comes in. Obviously fucking fancied himself one. Starts staring at me. Looking at me right fucking at me as if to say, come ahead, square go.
Are you kidding me? I'm not the type of cunt that goes looking for fucking bother, like, but at the end of the day, I'm a cunt with a pool cue and he could have a fat end in his puss anytime he fucking wanted, like. So squares up. Casual, like. What does a hard cunt do? Or a so-called hard cunt? Shites it. Puts down his drink, turns, and gets the fuck out of it. And after that, one again was mine.
No, I went to Craigie, Craig Newton. I just put Dean at Royal Edinburgh College to help get the job. There's too much discrimination in this town, man, because they're both schools, right? And we're all in this together. And I wanted to put across the general idea rather than the details. Like, people get all hung up on details. Like, which school did I go to? How many openings did I get? Could be like six, could be none. It's not important. What is important is that I am, yes?
Mr. Murphy, do you mean that you lied on your application?
No. Well, yeah, oh yes, only to get my foot in the door. Showing initiative and that, like.
But you were referred here by the Department of Employment. There was no need for you to get your foot in the door, as you put it.
Yeah, cool. Whatever you say, man, sorry. You're the man, the dude in the chair. I am merely here. Like, well, obviously, I'm here, like, but...
Mr. Murphy, what exactly attracts you to the leisure industry?
In a word, pleasure. My pleasure and other people's leisure.
Do you see yourself as having any weaknesses?
Oh, yes, because, like, I'm a bit of a perfectionist, actually. Yes, I am. See, for me, it's got to be the best, or it's nothing at all. Like, things get a bit dodgy. I just cannot be bothered. But, hey, I get good vibes about this interview thing today, though, man. Seems to me like it's going pretty well, eh?
Thank you, Mr. Murphy. We'll let you know.